heard there was some trouble over at that Vault 81.
Arturo.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance.
What? I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the...
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
I don't have time.
Yeah.
Do you need something, madame?
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Lifestyle ain't perfect.
You need some.
We're surviving.
Yes? I have so much data on the world I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations. With this weapon, surely no one will threaten you now.
You'll find me some jet. Then I can use the sight to help you.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Think you can hide?
What the?
We appear to be safe now.
Asshole, just give up. Where'd that little bitch go? There you are, you
enemy detected.
Shooting straight, rookie.
I may have detected unusual behavior. Did you hear something?
Other side's chained up.
I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
You know, with McDonough out of the picture, we're gonna need a new
There are... We sell everything! Skin pack!
Sure.
Excellent.
Self-proclaimed legitimate... ...Dodododo has something of a reputation around the Commonwealth. That reputation may have contributed to recent talk of a less than... There's a twist. Bobby has very conspicuously disappeared. Word is, there's no trace of being a good neighbor. It's unclear at this time.
Yes.
All right, that's close enough. Who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
Name's Roscoe. That's Chief Roscoe, by the way. Now it's your turn. What are you doing here?
I'm just exploring. Looking for salvage.
I know it might look like it, but this isn't some junk town you can strip for parts. We got rules around here. There are places where you can do some trading. We don't tolerate any trouble.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
I think you got the wrong idea about this place, bub. We're not vault dwellers. Vault 4 has never opened. Anyway, I'm not really supposed to turn people away unless it's obvious they're trouble. Man, you seem all right to me. So, welcome to Fourville. And before you say anything about the name, don't bother. I didn't come up with it. The mayor likes to meet all new visitors, so the town hall should be your first stop. If you have a crime to report, come find me. If you commit a crime, next person you'll be talking to is my rifle. I hope we're clear.
Excuse me.
Welcome to Fourville. I've not seen you around town before. Are you interested in seeing the Fourville tents? Or perhaps purchasing a souvenir?
What do you sell here?
We sell samples of dirt from the earth around the tents, certificates of authentication to say you've seen the tents, as well as some pre-war knickknacks.
Let's see what you've got.
Make sure to pick up one of the certificates.
Hey, you. Come over here. You're new here, aren't you? The name's Big Ears. I saw you come in. I always like to speak to the new people in town. I can help you get the lay of the land better than anyone else here.
How'd you get that name?
On account of these big old things on the side of my head. And how I always keep them to the ground. So, are you interested in my help?
I'm listening.
Great! So, here's the deal. I know loads of useful information that you might need if you're going to make your way in Fourville. There are all kinds of people here. Some of them you'll want to mix with. Some of them you won't. You pay me a cap, and I'll give you a little piece of useful info. How does that sound?
Let's see what you've got.
Fantastic! Here's one to get you started. If you're new in town, the first person you're going to want to see is the mayor.
The second thing you need to know is that we're in the middle of an election. Mayor Sanders is up for re-election. But I hear Miss McKenzie is going to run him close.
So, what did you think?
Want any more? I've got plenty where they came from.
Tell me more about this town of yours.
Are you trying to get free information out of me? If you want to know what's going on in the town, you'll need to stump up some cash.
Why are you telling me all of this?
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's something sinister going on in this town, and you're the only one who can help. I'm sorry, I'm just shitting you. You should have seen the look on your face. I really need the money, and gossip and information are the only commodities I have. So help a poor guy out and buy a tip.
Let's hear it.
You won't regret it. If you're looking for a history lesson, stop off at the Fourville Museum. Or, if that's a little above your head, you could listen to one of Teddy's stories with the other kids. I think I outdid myself with that one, don't you?
Let's hear it.
Only the best tips for you. Word to the wise, don't ever talk to Chuck. He's the meanest son of a bitch I've ever met. Mind you, I'd be bad-tempered too if I had to dig in the dirt all day. Pretty helpful, right? Want another one?
Let's hear it.
This one is especially juicy. That Betty is awful jumpy, but she seems nice enough. Stop by if you're looking to trade. How about another?
Let's hear it.
You'll love this one. Make sure you stop by Lorraine's Cafe. She's the kindest woman you could ever hope to meet. Admit it, you'd be lost without me.
Not today.
Yeah, you're a loss.
I hope the vault opens in my lifetime.
You must be careful if the police do not spot you. Oh, I am in combat again.
All right, that's close enough. Who the hell?
I go where I want.
Oh, no, you don't. No one gets in here without going through security.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
And before you say, The mayor likes... If you can medic...
Yeah. Hey.
Welcome to Fourville. I've not...
What do you sell here?
We sell sand...
Let's see what you've got.
We have a...
Hey.
Have you come to learn of the Four?
Hey.
Hey there. Are you new in town? Welcome to my shop. You'll find everything you need here. Weapons, ammo, meds, junk. We've got a pretty good Geiger counter. Do you have... A Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Oh, thank God! You were them, aren't you? I've been waiting for one of you to come by for so long. We can't talk here. Can you meet me in my hut?
Hey.
We can't talk here. Meet me in my house. You're with the railroad, aren't you? I really need your help.
The railroad's gone.
Gone? Then there's nothing you can do. I'm stuck here? Please leave me. I need to forget we had this conversation. I need to start planning my next move. I'll have to leave town. Just leave me alone now. Please.
Hey.
Just leave me alone. I need to pack my things.
All right, that's close enough.
Really? Why don't you tell me who you are?
Name's Roth.
I'm just exploring.
I know it might. There are plenty.
But I'm a fellow vault.
I think you got. Anyway, so. And before.
Oh.
The mayor likes to meet. If you commit it.
Excuse me.
Welcome to Fullville.
What do you sell here?
We sell sand.
Let's see what you've got.
You won't.
Hey there. Are you new in town? Weapons,
Let's see what you have.
We've got a little of everything.
Security is here for you.
Welcome back. Are you looking to buy? Interested in that Geiger?
I don't need anything.
No problem. Maybe next time?
I've got some stuff you might want to know.
Best guns in the Commonwealth sold here.
Piss off. I'm working.
Not looking to make friends, stranger.
Hey, you. Come over here.
Roscoe is such a hard ass. Why won't he lighten up just for once?
If you see a crime, report it.
Hey there.
Why, howdy there. Pleased to meet ya. Name's Deputy Chief Security Officer Sanders. But y'all can call me Sarah.
What do you do around here?
Well, as Deputy Chief, I'm in charge of all kinds of things. Pa says I'm real gifted. And Roscoe says that I'm just too important to leave the HQ. I think it's safe to say that the whole place would fall apart without me. My main work at the moment is dealing with outstanding bounties. Say, I just had a bright idea. How'd you like to help me out with my work?
I want to hear the details first.
It's dirty work, I won't lie. The people we're talking about are real terrors, and they need to be put down. If you can take down the people I send you after and bring me back some proof, I'm authorized to pay you a bounty.
Yeah, I'll do it.
That's real good news. First one I've got is a real troublemaker. Swung through town a couple months back and did all kinds of damage in the bar. Dirty rascal he was. Looked like he'd crawled out of the gutter or something. That must be how he got his nickname. Gutter Garfunkel, his name is. If you can deal with him and bring me back some proof, I can pay you the bounty.
Paperwork, paperwork, paperwork.
injuries? Such a fall. Become active.
Turn up, you're dead.
There is a lot more of this up here than I was meant to be.
Sunshine, asshole!
found something interesting? I hope you have no allergies. This place is filthy.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Thank you.
What a strange place for a quarry.
Need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Shouldn't the coroner be doing that instead?
Perfect.
Job on keeping things under wraps. We've taken your advice and have asked the other project managers to meet you at Station 4. Stall them if they arrive before we get there. They haven't been told anything. We are very close to accomplishing our goal. Please be patient. You will be rewarded in time.
I hope you're keeping out of trouble.
Fourville Security is here for you.
I got the job done.
Gutter Garfunkel was flashing that locket round everywhere he went. He seemed mighty proud of it for some reason. Here's your pay. If you want another bounty, you come and ask.
If you see a crime, report it.